Good morning, Hadley and Philman. There will be a mandatory destination leadership meeting today at the beginning of lunch in the guidance department for all students coming to the camp tomorrow morning at 7:15. Grade 11s, there will be another lunch time with the guidance department in computer room 253. You will have the chance to explore different careers and ask questions about your post-secondary options. If you would like to meet the guidance and discuss your future, this is where you have to start. That's room 253 today at lunch. Philman Wright High School has been ranked as being in the top five schools in Utawe as part of the Fraser Report. We are the number one public school. We have two schools from the Western Quebec School Board in the top five. This is another reason to celebrate. Here's a shout out to our students, staff, and school community. This is a good time to remember what our mission is, to achieve success through education and community. Congrats to the cadets girls volleyball team on their first place finish on Sunday at St. Alex. The team finished the day with 7 wins and 1 loss. Congrats girls, and good luck next tournament when you move up to Pool C. Reminder to all students interested in being in the Hadley New York City trip in May are asked to bring their permission form and payment to Mr. Chung. The deadline to sign up for the trip is Thursday, November 30th. And there's approximately 10 spots left. Don't miss out on the 2017-2018 Philman Yearbook. Students can order them online or on www.justin.com with Ms. Connell in room 228. During any of the breaks, remember to order yours before November 30th to receive a $5 discount.
The annual holiday food drive is happening again this year, and it's starting on Monday. So don't forget to bring in your cans, check the posters around the school for detailed information, and let's get this food drive going. Thank you.
The cafeteria special is fajitas. They will also be serving very healthy salads as well as roast beef, meat lover sub, and chicken Caesar wraps. Have a great day!